thanks guys for tuning into this episode, or if you've been continuing watching on, thanks for continuing on watching the gameplay with me. So, we're still continuing on looking for this chisel.
I see something up there. There he is.
Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Well,
enemies.
Oh, they're wolves to fight.
We fight them?
Yes. Don't feel so good either, pal. Oh, do a date. Didn't do that to him either. Fuck.
Come on, get up, brother.
We'll fight these fucking asshole wolves again. Deal with that. Whoever they fucking are.
I like crystal bits, but where's the crystal?
Inside this fucking ancient, I bet you. Hmm. Are there no coming there? That's weird.
Hostiles. What should we do?
Where? Where are the hostiles? So clearly. Wait. Right.
How are we getting down there?
We're not going down there yet, Kratos.
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother. But I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Right.
Go back though, because I want to see what's inside that thing.
Hey, Arden World Tristan, at the crystal! There it is!
So that.
Can you read it?
To Njord, we offer back the sea's bounty.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
Maybe not. Just when they're left. Wait, what is this last gem? Didn't see you before. There we go. Oh, hello, chat. Come and have a fucking look, then, you wee shit. Up the chains.
Wow, that was something, that fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there mead on his breath?
You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go. Very well. To business. Anything you need, young sir.
Oh, I've got my armor already. Oh well.
What shall it be? Well, don't buy anything on my account.
Ah, fuck you, mate. I'm fucking leveling up. Calm down. Shit, that's quite good, that. This does though.
Yes, come in. That looks amazing.
What else?
If you're not in a hurry.
skills. What skills could we acquire? For the boat. No. Shield plenty. Shield combat.
To work we go. And for you, aim carefully. What did we miss? When you shoot these, they'll say,
cool.
Sindri. Until we meet again, my friends.
Yep. See you later, asshole.
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward?
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Hey, what's that even fucking doing? Doing anything?
Jewelry, didn't he? Even braided his beard.
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
Oh, see, this is quite tricky, this shit. Wait, look.
Careful! My shop's right here!
Come on, boy.
We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think that coming inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Shoot that with some blue fucking arrows. That's what I was meant to do. That's what I was meant to do. Right.
Focus up, boy.
Focus up, boy. Pick up. So, do we go up here? No. We go up here. Not to see, not to see, not to see, not to see.
Come here. You knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace
between Asgard and Vanaheim. Is that the older
one?
Oh, maybe not.
That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What do the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Find out, boy. Wait, well, that didn't work. New Atreus. Oh, it would be cool with a fucking one belt strap.
Well, a stealthy planet is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do?
Yep.
Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck then?
Yep.
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
Where did we go up here?
What now?
Hold tight.
Fails is fucking amazingly strong.
Jump.
So he's Noogle Boy in head.
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways.
Take that desk.
The floor's closed.
Table, should I say.
There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
Cannot. Look here. What does it say?
When time itself is discerned, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
I know that one! Winter!
Quiet, head.
Doesn't like music either.
Amazing.
Got him!
Boy!
Bar! House! Vetter! Sword! No, that wasn't right.
What could it be then? I've got a chance to see this stuff.
There!
Bar! House! Vetter! Sword! Nothing.
Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn. I'll get you to.
It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Thank you.
Atreus, that word.
Thol. It means endure.
Try it.
Thol.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thol. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Thol.
Head. How is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the ball!
Who's that job for the upper sky, very mysterious 619? Totally. Keep writing, pal. You're guilty, bitch. Stop trying to hit me, hit me.
We're good.
Well, keep writing, no?
Well done.
No.
fuck? Just a bit. That was close. Too close for comfort.
You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. But trust me.
I'm Kratos.
Ready.
A push is
enough. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I
ban it? I have you!
You're cracked, you know that?
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Huh.
How do we know they're even here? Because that hammer didn't fall on its own. Well, if we find them, I'll get the kid right now.
That's an intense 180.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
We'll never even see him.
Thought there was something in there. Guess not. Continue upwards and onwards.
Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all, being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
We'll need something to get through this one.
There.
Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you?
Nope. I'm gonna wreck it.
Memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Good game, boy. That's clear door. That's clear door. Yeah, it's just...
Focus up, boy. God damn!
Got him!
Sometimes.
Your skill continues to grow
all the time.